my broodlings. This is the RPG chick, Amethyst Lunatari. My voice is a little messed up because, well, I'm possibly coming down with a cold, but that's neither here nor there. So, just so you know why I sound weird, not too bad yet, just my throat hurts. Anyway, like I said, it's neither here nor there. The news of this video was very unfortunate. It's really bummed me out and really regret to even deliver this announcement. I deeply apologize that the Fallout 2 Let's Play will be, well, for lack of a better term, canceled, but possibly on a long, very long hiatus. My save files for all of this, which is amounts to approximately 88 hours of play, is gone. The SSD, the drive that this was, that the saves were, you know, being saved to, is gone. And, yeah, there's no way to get the information off of it. I know that the saves are on there. They're nowhere else on my computer. I cannot get the drive back. I tried to myself. I brought it to a computer repair place. They, cannot get it running. They hooked it up to a USB to SATA connection. They try to hook it right into the motherboard, or was sat up to the motherboard of another computer as well, and they cannot bring it up. I was able to bring it up, you know, it showed up as a generic disk drive in Device Manager, but that's it. And could not get into it, could not assign a drive letter to it, nothing in computer management or my computer or anything like that. So the disk is gone. And I really apologize because I have no saves at all. Now, the good news, at least for me, is that I have a month left, or a little less than a month left of my current warranty. So I got a 3-year extended warranty. So, yay, I can take advantage of that and get another drive. But I cannot get the data back off the drive. Now, the data recovery that I thought was $90 or something like that, the guy who told me that over the phone, he was referring to data recovery off of a backup tape or something, or drive or something like that. Like, $90, I can do that. You know, it's not that I need to recover things off a backup. I need to recover things off a hard drive. Hard drive that's been scragged, what they say, costs, you know, at least $1,000 and something, cost possibly thousands of dollars, and I do not have that, you know, unless you guys want to, you know, donate that amount of money. I don't think I have any, I don't think Bill Gates watches my Let's Plays. Or anybody of a similar financial status. So, it's gone. I'm going to be sending the drive back and getting a new one. I'm going to start doing the cloud saving on everything. I had turned it off because it was causing conflicts with, believe it or not, the Telltale games. But, since Telltale is a thing in the past now, I mean, I still have some Telltale games I'd rather play, but I'm going to be turning on the cloud saving, and now GOG has it if you install through a GOG Galaxy for many games. It's kind of tricky to get it to work. It basically syncs up, so if you lose your playlist, like if you delete all your saves or something like that, or your saves get deleted, then it matches, and it also has deleted saves deleted on the cloud, something like that. I'm also going to be backing up stuff, so yeah, I've got to figure out this cloud save thing, and backing up files at least every couple weeks so I don't have to recover 88 hours of gameplay, which is what I'm coming to. Do not expect this anytime soon, but what I want to do eventually, and this is going to take, I'm going to take my time with this. I don't even know when I'm going to start this. Basically, I will play through, off screen of course, everything that we've done in order, be save scumming to get the chance. I'm gonna try, chances to succeed, and I know there's chances for things. There's, yeah, I'm gonna try to play this stuff, play the game, either on one screen or on mobile, and then, well, play the game on the computer and then play the video either on another screen or on mobile to match up everything, because I don't want to start playing this all over again. That would be even more annoying. Briefly consider that. I'm like, no. So, there is some, there is some things that might be hard for me to duplicate. Sorry about that. I don't know where this is exactly. I don't know where it is. There's a point in which we found a statue of some kind and spoke with it, and that was one of those chance encounters in the wasteland. Chance encounters, yeah, I don't know. I mean, it's easy, I guess it might be easy to avoid chance encounters that I haven't had before. Again, save scumming, possibly, but to duplicate that, especially at the same location, is, could be tough. And yeah, certain things like the wife that she had for basically a half hour and then died. I have to make sure she dies again, stuff like that. So obviously some things are, there'll be minor details changed, but what I basically want to do is just play it all the way up to when we get Kitsune and we leave the EPA, and then just start continuing with episode 149. Now, I'm not planning on starting this anytime soon. I'm gonna give this a couple months because I have to get caught up with my backlog of what I'm actually putting on the channel. So, don't expect this to show up in 2019 at all. I'm shooting for somewhere in 2020 for Fallout 2 to come back, and even then, I'm not guaranteeing it because I don't know. Because it takes me a lot of time as it is to play through the things that I do put up my channel. And I really do want to have two episodes of something going up a day. So, who knows if we'll even have 2020, but at least, sometime in 2019, I will want to have made a significant dent in these videos. So, and I'll be basically just playing over everything the way I've done it, and just having, just continuing on from there. And if there's any differences that I'm aware of course, I'll say, hey, we couldn't find that statue in the desert, so that never happened. So whatever stat boost, I forget exactly what it was, is not here. So, yeah, things like that. This is a bummer. Yeah. I, have backed up saves in the past. It's just with everything going on with the court, and for anyone who knows anything about that, go see my main channel. If you're a subscriber, you'll see the video on the main channel page. I'm not gonna go on about that anymore, but I've been basically cutting corners, is what it is, to get Fallout 2 out daily, and it blew up in my face. Almost literally, the drive almost blew up in my face. Now the drive looks fine. I don't understand. It's just under 3 years, and it's a Samsung brand name, and I don't know why this happened, but it happens. Defective stuff. Defective hardware. Mankind is an imperfect, thus the things we create are also imperfect. So, in the meantime, Fallout 2, been looking to eventually get to playing, what the hell is it? I keep forgetting the name of this game. I was a backer on Kickstarter, and I have the thing right here. Kingdom Come Deliverance. I wanted to get to that. I've not started it. Obviously, I'm trying to get a few small LPs out of the way. I'm finishing up my Let's Read books of Beyond Skyrim. For those who don't know, that mod brought in, well, they made their own books. They penned their own books, so I've been reading those in games, like just like I did with my old Let's Read the Books of Skyrim. And they brought in other books from, you know, Daggerfall, Morrowind, etc. Couple from The Elder Scrolls Online. So games you can't, I mean, books you haven't found, can't find anywhere else. So, on the last few of that, the 29th will be the last book of that, so that will be done until they, you know, come out with another installment of the Beyond Skyrim, which I believe Expedition to Amora is going to be the next one. Who knows if they have any books in there? If they do and I come across them, I will read them. But yeah, been doing that and putting up some short LPs. Adventure games, narrative adventures, like, I guess a narrative adventures, Marie's Room, 2 episodes, boom, done. Bottle, 2 episodes, done, and then the sequel to Bottle. Bottle Pilgrim is, surprised me with 6 episodes, and, after that is, I played... what do you call it? Well, for your perspective, if you're watching this currently, when it's come out, the Charnel House Trilogy, which is a 7-episode adventure game. So, you know, with good voices, featuring as one of the characters, as one of the, yeah, somewhat scary characters in a way, Jim Sterling. So, from YouTube fame, so his voice was so familiar, and I couldn't place it. I could not place it. And I saw the name in the credits, and I freaked. So, that was a really good game. I really enjoyed that a lot. So, I'm thinking I might dive right into, you know, one of their other games. Owl Cave is the name of the developer, who's since gone silent or disbanded. Or, you know, defunct, what have you. So, I'm getting a few small things out of the way, just to get out of my system. And then I'll be starting, what is wrong with me? I can't remember the name. Deliverance? I can't keep this in my name. Kingdom Come Deliverance, thank you. At some point I'll have it right. So, I'll be playing that. And, yeah, it was cool. I actually have a physical copy of it. I was a backer on Kickstarter. It was one of the rare Kickstarter projects where you can actually get a physical copy of the game for, you know, and you don't have to, or you didn't have to pledge, like, $100 or more. I forget how much I pledged. I think it was between $40 and $60, something like that. And I was able to get a physical copy of the game with a little map inside and or a poster or something like that. It was really neat. So I'm looking forward to doing that. They've come since they've since I've gotten this in the mail, they've put in, you know, they've come out with a DLC or two, which I'm not sure if I have to buy or if that'll be, I have a season pass for that. I don't even know. As a result of me getting this, backing it, I think I'll have to, I might have to buy one of the DLC and numerous patches. So it'll be interesting to play to check for you guys to, hope you guys enjoy that. So, yeah, I'm going to put this in the playlist. So, for anybody who's watching this, if you're watching this and it's not 2020, don't expect anything soon for Fallout 2, episode 149. If it is 2020, maybe don't expect it anyway, because I don't know when I'm going to get caught up with this. So, wish me luck and all that stuff, and yeah, I get to see you guys in the Let's Plays. The good news is that all my other saves for everything else are fine because they did not save onto that disk. For whatever reason, the Fallout games 1 and 2 are set to save into the actual directory. I mean, that's the game, the way the game originally worked. So it didn't put it in GOG saves, in which case it would have been fine. And the, you know, saved games, my documents, all that stuff, not on there. But, my saves for the Walking Dead series, I'll be continuing that. Episode 3 is coming out in a week or two. I'll be playing Episode 3. I have the saves for that. And I have the saves for, what do you call it? Amber Star. So, those weren't on that disc. So, just letting you guys know what to expect in the coming days. So, yeah, I'll be playing a few small games, and I hope to, I don't know when exactly I would get to Kingdom Come Deliverance, maybe in February, but, February sounds about right? So I want to build up a backlog of episodes first. You know, plus keep in mind, not sure what's going to be going on come March. I'm might be moving my daughter out here with me, so in which case I'm going to be busy a lot of time, so the channel is probably take a back seat. You know, I'll try to put out, see if I can put out a video a day or something like that, but I'll be very busy running around doing all this stuff, getting her set up. But don't know if that's going to be that way. If it's not that way, I'm going to be trying to go out to her, which is going to be a much more lengthy affair because I have to, you know, get things situated, and actually have to try and find like a job out there. So who knows how what the job situation is out where she is, which I'm not gonna say, but yeah. So that'll be taking up time. I'll be driving back and forth and looking for a job and all that stuff, and hanging out with her in, you know, the state where she lives. So I don't know what's gonna happen. So just letting you guys know, thanks so much for watching, and I'll be putting out something. Kingdom Come Deliverance, I'm thinking maybe sometime here. Maybe early February, something like that. Sometime in February. So, thanks again, guys, for all your patience. My apologies once again for this Let's Play semi-cancellation thing. I've never had this happen, and I don't like to leave Let's Plays, I don't like to leave things unfinished. As a general rule, I finish everything. So, the only thing I hadn't finished was Wasteland 2, because at the time it was a beta access, so I actually wasn't really planning on playing the full game. It was the beta footage, and the thing got so buggy, I got stuck at a certain point, and so I had 24 episodes of that. And that's it for that. Someday I'll do an actual Let's Play of Wasteland 2. But as for now, you know, beginning to some other things. So thanks for watching, guys, and see you in a Let's Play or something. See you around. Always seek adventure.